Today's inspiration. When Adam and Eve ate the forbidden fruit, they sinned against God and exposed their own shame. And though God announced the consequence of their sin, he still did not abandon them. It was God who provided clothing for them, covering their shame. For even then, his love and mercy were evident and drove his actions.